Hi there guys, and welcome back to another Chris's Gaming Channel. Today we're back with Euro Truck Simulator 2, and I've had to start the video off from here today instead of the lay-by I was in on the last video, is my truck needed a service. And my new reskin for the trailer has actually finally come out, so this is now my new truck. I've had some moderations done on the truck since you've last seen it, so we now have a bigger cab at the top. We've got two new lights for when using main beam. And now I've actually got a trailer in Spa, who I actually currently work for. So this will be fun to drive now, advertising the company that I actually work for. Hopefully somebody will make a Blakemore retailer one, so I can upgrade it to that one. Right, so let's head back in the cab. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go and pick another delivery, but we're going to try and get as close back to the UK as we can in this video. So maybe this video might be a bit longer than normal. We might get two or three drops in. So we're going to go to a depot now, pick up, and we're going to see how far we can actually get back to Plymouth. Hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. Please like and subscribe, and also feel free to comment below. Right, so enough talking from me now. Let's make our way to a depot, pick up some stock, deliver it, and try and make our way back to the UK as we can. I'll catch you guys in a bit.
Thank you.
Okay guys, we've had to take a little detour at the minute onto the next depot. For this delivery, looks like there is a instance, so we weren't able to go that way. So we're now going to have to do a quick loop around to get right back on target. Where'd he come from? Had a green light there. Right, we're gonna do a little bit of cheating here. Not really supposed to do this. was the first time for everything. Hopefully now we'll be back on track, but we are majorly delayed. This is like the delivery from hell. So, fingers crossed, we should get back on time now, hopefully. Right, we finally got to here. At last. We are possibly about 6.5 hours late on a diversion, but at least we're here. Alright, so hopefully it's nice easy. Yeah, in the corner.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I'm going to stop here now for just 2 minutes, so I can just take a little break a second, because I need a drink. So I will keep the recording going, but I'll be stopping here for just 2 minutes, and then we'll be on our way to Plymouth. Back in a minute. Alright guys, I'm back. So we're going to make our way to Plymouth now, and then that'll be the end of this video and the end of this complete season of Euro Truck 2. Hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. Couple mistakes made tonight, couple crashes, but everything is seemed to be tick-tock-tee-boom on my side. Catch you guys at the end. Right then guys, we've now actually arrived back at our home spa depot in Plymouth. I'm going to now drive back to my depot, where I'm going to end this recording and also end this season that I've done driving the Scania truck on Euro Truck Simulator 2. Like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the streams and the recordings on Euro Truck Simulator 2. The next lot of videos we will do on Euro Truck Simulator 2 will be with a Volvo truck. So, we'll be taking the Scania back now for the last time to the depot. But you won't be gone, we will be doing another series and season with this lovely truck. Right then guys, so I will see you back at my depot. Right, that's it for this edition on Euro Truck Simulator 2. Like I said, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe below, and please also feel free to comment below. From me, Chris, at Chris's Gaming Channel, I will see you all next time. Bye for now. Mm-hmm.